Alright, this time the team's trying to capture or kill enemy VIP. And looks like the enemies are about the same as last time, except without the ciphers. Oh, I don't really need this grenade. Taking the news log out for the first time.
Sky Ranger deployed.
We're in the pipe. 5x5.
Alright, he's not as well trained as Galleon's Psyop was, but he has Fuse and Null Lance, so he can be pretty powerful. And he has Stasis, so he can lock down enemies if we need him to.
We'll need to secure the area and destroy the enemy forces providing security. Bring the package home alive if possible, but don't take any chances.
It doesn't actually say what the difference is between the rewards if you keep them alive or kill them.
Target location confirmed. Move to engage. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
Our position is concealed.
Well, that's pretty convenient. I think they could almost run that back in a turn. So yeah, I think we have Arctic and Jaws with the Wraith armor. So they get a grappling hook and can walk through walls for two turns. I don't know if that's two turns or if that's two uses at two turns each.
Throw the hook.
I think sectoids should have had a stronger version again like the last game. They're still just going to be doing their, they seem to have a pretty low chance of mind controlling or panicking one of my soldiers when they were, you know, at the base rank. Now that all my guys have about 100 or 90 will, I don't think they have much of a chance of success. And their ability to resurrect fallen enemies is usually pretty useless because they can be killed now in about one shot. What do they have? 8 health? Yeah. I think that's the, I think my plasma rifles do 7 to 9 damage now. Just hunger him down so he gets the same bonus. Actually, I don't think he might not have that skill yet. Was he? So I can't check his stats. I don't think he has that skill yet. It's weird they make it so I can hear Decepticon, but they don't show any sight range for the other soldiers. turn. Use that on him so he can take an additional shot after he fires his grenade. Now, do I want to just take out all this? I'll try to free them, so I'll be nice and just ignore that one for now. Arctic will probably just kill him. I really need to fix the animations on that long notch blade. It looked like Arctic just hit the other two without any animations or bullets being fired. I don't remember that being a problem when I watched some gameplay before the game was released, so I don't know why it's a problem now. Move. Yes.
Roger that.
Okay, that was weird. Get your promotion. Okay. Expect that. Damn.
They're still up. They've got eyes on
you. What about you? Get your promotion?
That's how it's done.
Yeah, not yet.
Ça marche. Ça se passe comme ça.
Of course.
They're flanking my position.
I don't know why I forgot, they're always just standing by the car. I don't get why they're even stopped. It'd kind of make for a more interesting mission if the time limit was based on you getting to a certain point to ambush either ambush a moving vehicle and try to either destroy it or disable it. Seems like that'd be more fitting.
Thank you.
kind of pass over the enemy Overwatches in this game. Well, the other game would focus right on them and leave the image up for a while so you can remember that, but not so much here.
Target identity confirmed.
Wow, just take it out with a pistol from here, that's weird. Didn't even think he'd hit or kill it if he did. Ability. Clear. 7 to 10 damage. What's he got? 9. All right, that probably won't work. Yes, third time I think that is where the VIP is, thank you. finally got his promotion.
Well, how about that?
Can't really kill this guy, so I can just do Overwatch and maybe I can prevent him from running over. I think Arctic's the lowest ranked, so let's try to get him to kill.
All right, I'll go.
It's a good guarantee. No reason to. I really don't think Hail of Bullets is supposed to work for the sniper rifle after he moves. Sure misses a lot of 80 to 90% shots with for being a sharpshooter. Alright, can we get you your last promotion?
Interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
See what this does. I don't see any sectopod.
I have eyes on the enemy.
All right. So if I move him there, I don't know if they'll be able to see him or not.
Überwachung läuft.
Compris. J'y vais.
Good or bad?
Heading out. I'm going.
Let's see if this thing has just no AI, walks over, blows up the car, and kills the VIP. Based on how the vipers and insectoids act, I'm going to assume it doesn't. See, all of Artic's animations seem broken, actually. That really needs to just switch the pistol. Good to know acid and fire still affect them when they're in stasis.
tire pour rien.
You thought she'd be out of that guy's line of sight. And the civilian goes right to the I don't know why they made that thing so pathetic. Just gonna shoot the VIP. Really? The game's that stupid, huh? That's great. You know, just simple toggle option added. That was too hard for him. It's another thing for modders to fix.
Confirmed.
See, when you shoot the body. She won't shoot the body. So if I can't, can I not shoot the body? What if I have to? What if the guy carrying her dies, and I need to kill the VIP to finish the mission? Now I can't do it. So they actually thought about leaving grenades on dead bodies, but not how one of their main mission styles work. That's great.
Go patch them up.
Okay.
Now he's running.
Try out his new rocket launcher, or whatever that is. Pretty weak, so yeah, it's probably dead. Well, I guess they don't make use of waypoint options.
Transport inbound on your current position.
Good, that'll help his aim a bit.
You want this?
Oh, great. Well, I do want items. They have enough 10 health.
My ammo's running low.
Affirmative. Je couvre la zone.
On an advanced position.
A little late.
Aucun dégât.
Alright, this works for some reason. He's a better shot than the snipers. I thought he had a covering fire overwatch. Oh, he has no ammo. That's okay. That makes sense. Alright. Good shot. Not that strong, though.
Thank you. la crème de la crème. Je suis en route.
Go to cabin. What's over there? Quick house! Just in time!
Ça marche. Je reste pas dans cet enfer.
Evac confirmed. Bereit zum Abmarsch. Not a problem. Just in time. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Healing or reviving them. Yeah, I think that's probably a much more useful ability. Well, I guess I'll have one of my three specialists take this.